And the Visual Arts Award goes to Iksha Swarov. I'm so nervous, but I want to thank the Opal Arts Council for all the support in the arts and for myself. I would like to thank my family, my mom, my kids, my husband who are all around, who not only support me in my weird coming and going with all my tapestries and looms everywhere I go, carrying things, but also I would like to thank and take this award on behalf of many, many fiber artists who are not recognized, because for a long time fiber art has been just said like as a craft, not as art. And I think this is very, very important. It's a medium of huge possibilities, and I can imagine the difficulties for all the juries to define between photography, painting, and fiber art. This category, visual art, is huge. But anyway, thank you very much for this award. This recognition is just amazing for me. Thank you, the Arts Council and the town of Oakville. I love it here. Thank you.
Congratulations, Iksha. Thank you, Megan. I should mention, I should